And Q.
A vote. We need to vote now.
What are we voting for?
A strike. Hands up, all in favour.
Sometimes in life you've got to stand up for what you know is right and be prepared to fight. And sometimes in life you've got to get up and look them in the eye and scream the reason why. It's a long time coming and ready for a scrap.
Yes!
It's a long time coming and we ain't turning back.
Everybody out, get out on the street and onto that picket line. Everybody out, let's make it clear we're here to stand the sign. Everybody out.
If they get angry, well, that's how young we'll get me.
We'll chain ourselves to our sewing machines. Everybody out.
Boy, money, the girl's gone mad.
What is it?
Drugs.
Chop, chop, chop.
What are you going to do about it?
Yeah.
Your flock.
Yeah, what the fuck are you going to do about it, Morning? Your union does not support independent industrial action.
There's no more talking, a conversation. Don't treat us girls like a poor relation. Everybody out.
Give me the phone.
Yeah, it's Hopkins here.
Shit! Put it on! What time is it in America?
I am not the speaking clock.
Sydney?
Is this a strike?
It's all the classic signs of one. We've got a brazier, picket line, and...
If we had a barricade, it would be a blue musical!
It's always been this way, now it's going to stop! Everybody out to stop those at the bottom to feed those at the top. Everybody out.
We're kind of words
that you better realise. These words are turning into butterflies. Everybody out.
Prime Minister, the courtroom, they've walked out.
The world's over. Why are women working?
They're not working, they're on strike.
No Labour government will push around by enough women with dyed hair.
They make the seats for the cars.
Then pit the car with several so we don't drive standing up. Right to make it
happen. And if your fella starts to wind, your starts to move.
Strike, we need the money.
Tell him that you'll take the strike right back into your home.
What are you cooking eggs for?
Let him do the cooking. Let him try to make the meals.
That's about 27 minutes.
And let him do it all day long in a pair of 5-inch heels.
Better say sorry.
Everybody out, everybody.